lots on schedule actually. So after the World Cyclocross, switched to the road preparation, and then I think from Strade Bianche until Paris-Roubaix will be my main focus on the one-day races.
And he's charging over the top. Vol versus Art, and it is.
Final couple of 100 meters. Gaffi Ewan's not going to get there. Wout van Aert is surely has enough. Or will Ewan get there? It's Wout van Aert. He turns around, he gets himself set with a 32 and a half kilometer long breakaway. It's four wins at the Tour, wonderful Wout.
Middle classification.
Wout van Aert coming up to the finish line now. It's going to be an obliteration of the time of Asgreen. Cavendish gets ready. He has to freewheel. Philipson is there as well. Cavendish can't get through. He's going to come very late. Who's going to get it? Wout van Aert up to the finish line in Bruges. He hits the line, he smashes the time of Evenepoel, and now Belgium waits to see if they have a world champion.